pastina. Straight out of the nonna, mom, whoever in your life would take care of you when you were sick handbook. Also known as Italian penicillin. The version I'm making today, a bit more decadent than that. I toast these little stellini star pastas in grass-fed butter, olive oil, black pepper, cook with some chicken stock till it absorbs it almost to the texture of like risotto. Then I mount it with some of my signature garlic butter, Parmigiano Reggiano, a little more really nice green olive oil. This version is like a hug from every nonna in the world at the same time. Finish with an egg yolk, just a touch more Parmigiano Reggiano. And what you end up with is something that is almost worth, catching a cold for. I love.